Teens from a tri-state church are going hungry tonight. It is all to make a difference in their community. The St. Martin of Tours youth group in Cheviot has been fasting since this morning. They kept busy today by delivering lunches for Tender Mercies, a Catholic agency that provides housing for mentally challenged in Over-the-Rhine, and they handed out candy bars and chips to area homeless. When the fast is over tomorrow afternoon, the group will celebrate with a meal and share their experiences.